Bonjour les enfants. Alors cette année, nous allons continuer à apprendre le français ensemble. Donc nous allons travailler avec ce livre. I hope you understand everything that I'm saying to you. This year, we're going to learn this book. It's going to be the French Club. So we're going to learn how to read, how to write, and how to speak in French. So this book is going to help us. It's going to be a lot of fun. We're going to learn about having friends and life in France and a lot about history as well. So this is going to be a great book that we're going to do together. And this is going to be a little different because this class is not going to be in Miss Yolanda's class. It's going to be right here. We're going to do it right here in this class, but not at the beginning because we know it's distance learning. But when you come back into the classroom, we'll be in this class, okay? And so the next thing that we're going to do too is we're going to talk a little bit about World War II because it has to do with France because it was the American came and with the Canadian and the British and they helped set France free. So we're going to talk a little bit about that so that you can understand more the relationship between France and the United States of America. So, this is what we're going to do for France this year. It's going to be a great year. Et j'ai hâte de commencer avec vous. I can't wait to start with you.